Hi, it's Evangeline from eTrader.com, and today we are looking at our SEPA Universal Fit towing mirror here on our 2019 Jeep Cherokee. So this is a universal fit mirror, so that means if you do have another car or truck in the household, you can use this on other vehicles, which is also nice because it's very easy just to clip on and off. Another question you might have is, how does it fit, especially at high speeds, since it is a universal fit? You can see how it is actually pretty tight on there with these rubber straps, so you won't have to worry about at high speeds it falling off. Now let's take a look at the lens itself. You can see me waving at you through your normal mirror, and this is your baseline field of vision. Now I'll move over here, and you can see me now in the towing mirror. Now this is the position a car would be in the next lane as it's driving up beside you. So you can see how with this expanded field of view, it will really help out with seeing obstacles around you when you're towing a vehicle, or even on a larger vehicle, you can see a little bit more of what's around you. The towing mirror itself is on a ball joint, which means you can rotate it up or down, or like back and forth, whatever you need for your fit. It also has, like I've seen other mirrors that might look a little foggy, but this looks pretty clear here. But the best thing about it is just how quick and easy it is to throw on and off your own mirror. So let's take a look at that install process. When putting it on your mirror, it's best just to get it to the perfect position. You use this knob just to loosen and tighten it so you get that right angle for your mirror. Then you put it in place just like that and hold it as you use your other hand to snap these buckles into position onto these tabs. Just make sure it's tight and covers the most surface on your mirror. And if you need to, you can use these straps to tighten it even further. And that was a look at our SEPA Universal Fit towing mirror here on our 2019 Jeep Cherokee.